draped in their flags as they take to the field now, and they'll get some ovation here.
Right footed, this one's delivered in towards the penalty spot, and that's a great header away.
Still they have it though, and this is driven towards goal, and it's high and over the top in the end.
Brave,
still going. Ukraine with a chance to open this one up, pull back! How close is that?
I think it's excellent defending, isn't it? Pullback is perfect. And just cuts it.
Targets to aim at.
Finds the biggest of them all, that's a good save, rebound pops out, we have the opening goal! Ukraine, a moment of history for Valentin Rubchinsky. They lead here, converted brilliantly.
No mistake on the finish at all. And from a tight angle, he pops it in. It's a little bit back in towards the danger zone, isn't it?
Montana delivers in, there's a flying player and a whistle, and is this a penalty kick?
It is. The arms extend, and the referee is looking straight down.
3 minutes after his side went behind, he can now level things up.
Great finish, great penalty, and we're level at one apiece. The response from Iraq is swift.
Sees the keeper go. I think if the keeper goes the right way, he's not making it anyway.
Great challenge.
Really, really good. Rubchinsky did well, but now gives possession back. Here come Iraq. Still Iraq with a chance to shoot towards goal!
Wonderful finish! It's the substitute who scores! Ali Yassin
to the bottom corner. Nothing that the keeper can do about that one. And Iraq, well, they've looked the better side since they've scored. That penalty has given them real impetus. And they capitalise and now lead.
Super finish. A kiss. Two kisses.
There was a footballer that liked to have those little shimmies and shakes. This is delivered into the front post. Hits the post and away. Goodness gracious.
Well, that would have been it. Lovely little dink ball inside and from the narrowest.
Delivery now in on goal, but it's too easy. Far too easy.
And a pump of celebration.
Since August 2004, when they beat Australia by a goal to nil.
The difference between these two sides.